now it's not time to play tag. Alice, it's time for your nap, Alice. Come on, please, just lie down. Take a little nap.
Nap?
Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street, everybody. You know what? Mrs. Snuffleupagus was downtown shopping this afternoon, and she left Alice here with Bob and me. And right now it's time for Alice to take her nap.
Come on, Alice.
Tag!
Oh, Alice, come on, please.
But Alice just wants to play tag.
Big Bird, I just don't know what to do.
I do.
You do?
Sure. I know all about naps, Bob. I'm younger. You just watch this. Alice, do you want to hear a bedtime poem?
Poem? Poem?
See, Bob? All you have to do is read a kid a bedtime poem.
Great.
It's an old bird trick. Oh. My granny bird always used it on me. You watch.
All right.
She'll take her nap right away.
Nap? Poem!
Okay, Alice. Now listen. My poem is called Good Night to Sesame Street, and it goes like this. Good night to Sesame Street, to the things we see and the people we meet. Good night to the yard where the tire swings. Good night
hey.
To the buildings and the trash cans and things. Oh, wait, there's more, Alice.
An old bird trick, Big Bird? A bedtime poem that always works?
Well, Bob, it usually, I mean, it's just that sometimes when you're reading the poem, you have to run. That's another trick my granny bird uses. Wait up, Alice. Good night to the street sign when it all is at rest. Good night to the playground.
Come on, Alice.
Good night to the mailbox. Good night to the tree. Good night to my friends and good night to me. Alice, you listening? Yes, to each and all when day is complete. Alice. Good night, Alice. Good night to Sesame Alice. Street. Alice. Oh. Alice. Oh. Oh. That's the fourth time I've read her my poem, Bob.
I know, Big Bird.
I think maybe she's finally ready for a nap.
You know, I think you might be right, Big Bird.
Oh, I knew my bedtime poem would do the trick.
Right.
You know, all that running made me thirsty. I think I'll get a drink of water.
Oh, that's good.
Water?
Oh, no.
Water.
Bob, Alice is thirsty.
Oh, that's okay, Big Bird, because, you know, sometimes kids like a drink of water before they go to bed.
Water.
Tell you what, Big Bird, I have a nice big bowl right here, huh? And I'll just fill this up for Alice, and she'll love this.
Well, actually,
Big Bird.
Bob.
Water.
Snuffleupagus has drank quite a lot of water, you know. And if we had a bigger bowl... For Alice, it would be
you know, fun. You're absolutely right, Big Bird. Now, this is a big bowl, right?
Yeah.
But this is a bigger bowl.
Hmm?
How about that? I'll just fill this up. Okay, Alice, coming right up.
Wait, Bob. The thing is, I think Alice needs a drink from her own bowl. Her mama left it here when she dropped her off. I'll go get it. It's outside.
Oh. Her own bowl?
Uh-huh.
Outside?
Yeah, her mama left it with me for her to use. I'll get it.
Oh, okay, Big Bird.
Here, Bob, you can read to her. There's a poem.
Okay,
I'll
Big
be right
Bird.
Back.
All right.
What?
Yep. Be right here, Alice. Okay, now, just listen. I'll read Big Bird's poem to you, okay? Good night to Sesame Street. To the things we see. Listen, what's that noise? It sounds like it's coming from out in the yard.
Ah.
Sounds like a hose.
What?
Yeah. What? Well, anyway. Oh, okay. Now listen. Calm down. Ready? Good night to Sesame Street. To the things we see and the people we meet. Good night to the yard where the tire swings. Good night to the buildings and the trash cans and things. Good night to the street sign.
Oh, it's a good thing I've been eating my bird, see? There! Boy, am I one strong bird, or what?
Big Bird, that is the biggest bowl I've ever seen.
Yeah, well, that's Alice's bowl. I fill it with water from the hose, and I push it in here all by myself.
That's amazing, Big Bird. You know something, Big Bird? This is a big bowl, right?
Mm-hmm.
And this is a bigger bowl.
True.
But that's probably the biggest bowl I've ever seen.
Yeah.
You know, Big Bird, this drink of water will really put Alice to sleep. You can bet on that.
Oh, good.
Okay, drink up, Alice.
Wow. Look at her go.
Oh.
Whoosh. She sure was thirsty.
She sure was, Big Bird.
Wow. Okay, Alice. Now, take your nap.
Okay. Lie down.
Nighty night.
Night, night.
Night.
Bob, I think that water did the trick.
I think you're right, Big Bird.
Bathroom! Oh! Bathroom! Bathroom! Bathroom!
Yeah, it did the trick all right, Big Bird. Okay, come on, Alice. I'll take you to the bathroom, all right?
Bathroom.
Come on. Great idea, Big Bird.
To each and to all, when day is complete, Alice, are you listening? Good night, to Sesame Street. Oh, that's no use. Bob, Alice still isn't tired.
Yeah, I know, Big Bird, but just let her run, okay? Because I think I just had a great idea that might work.
Really?
Yeah. I am going to sing Alice a lullaby.
A lullaby?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think she'll fall for that one.
Big Bird, I am king of the lullabies. All right. Oh. Alice, come on over. I want to sing you my favorite lullaby, okay? I'll tell you a story, and then you'll sleep tight, and I'll see you tomorrow. A drink of cold water, well, I guess that's all right, and I'll see you tomorrow. Today has been full of good things, but we both know it's time for a good night kiss now, then off to sleep we'll go. You're under the covers, I'll turn out the light, then I'll see you tomorrow. I love you. Good night. You know, Alice, we've had a wonderful time today. We had fun playing tag. Oh, and then Big Bird read you his favorite poem. And you had a big drink of water. And now it's time for a nice nap. Okay? You're under the cover, I'll turn out the light, then I'll see you tomorrow. I love you. Good night.
Gosh, Bob, it worked. Alice is asleep.
Thanks, Big Bird. Have a nice nap, Alice.
Nighty-night.
Shh. Alice is sleeping, taking a little nap. You know, naps are great, aren't they?
Naps are great.
You like making naps?
Yeah.
Do you like to take a nap, Jasmine?
When I take a nap, I like to lie on.
You like to what?
I like the light on when I take.
Oh, you like the light on? Yeah, that's a good idea.
I like the light on when I take. I like the light off when I sleep.
You like the light off? Why do you think people like to take naps so much? I love naps, don't you?
So I love naps. I love that. So,
why?
So that people don't wake up, and when they come here, they won't be tired.
They won't be tired. Yeah. Do you like taking naps too? Yeah, me too. How do you feel when you wake up from a nap?
I feel a little bit sleepy.
A little bit sleepy, Sue?
I feel.
How about
a
you?
Sleepy too.
A little sleepy? You
yeah.
too? You too? Yeah. Hmm. What do you do when you don't take a nap?
I But sometimes when Lego pieces with child, they're trying to crank. When someone wakes you up, you're cranky.
You're a little cranky when you wake up? I am too sometimes. But don't tell anybody. That's a secret. Okay? You know, sometimes I think it's like your body is saying, hey, slow down. Give me a little sleep so I can feel better, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And you know what? Sometimes in my eyes, I have
sleep. You have sleep in your eyes when you wake up? Do you like to take a nap?
Why is it all the way up there?
Oh, because that's how we get up to the garage. Oh, wait a minute. You know what? I got a great idea. Why don't we pretend to take a nap just like Alice right now, shall we? Because it'll make us feel good. Just lie down, lie back a little bit. Run your head back. Okay, that's it. Just lie down. Okay. Just pretend to take a nap, okay?
Okay.
Hmm.
A little bit sleepy.
Are you? Good.
I am not.
You're not. Shh. We're pretending to take a nap, just like Alice.
Nap? Peg.
So much for our pretend nap.
Tag.
Oh, you want to play tag?
Tag.
Okay, okay. Oh, you're it, Emily. Okay, everybody go play tag.
Tag.
Here we go. Okay, get it.
Tag. Tag.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters E and G.
Tag.
And by the number 9.